remember what the different types of freight cars are called? Okay, let's have a test. When the train stops, you name the car.
Very good.